You have put me super on edge, which is not what I wanted.
I've been on edge the entire time.
God, Twitchy, why? I feel so bad for you.
It's alright, man. It's alright.
It's not the time.
Whether I've walked past or I'm walking into, I really don't mind. I'd rather face it, you know?
I feel bad for you, too. You are poor and llama-less.
I am poor on llamas. It's really bad.
I'll tell you this much, Eddie. There is no one around you. You might have missed something that was key.
I would check that again, don't worry. I'm just making sure I'm safe because this is a super sketch area. Super sketch.
Great, and I forgot what I needed. Great, okay.
There he is. I'm trying to scroll to my bow that I don't have.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Yeah, I thought he would be. Oh, I can't go up through here.
Do we want to say, like, now it's an hour, meet at spawn, or...
Sorry?
That's what I was yelling about, Twitchy.
Yeah, I thought it might be.
Do we want to meet at spawn since it's been about an hour?
Yeah, let's kind of head inwards. It's going to take me a while to get there, but I will be on my way.
Yeah, I'm already here.
Oh, I'm walking the wrong way.
Somehow I was already here. Without even knowing it. Like, it's the funniest thing.
I'm searching around people's things right now, and I feel bad for some people more than I feel bad for others.
I mean, that's kind of the world.
Nearly jumped into some stuff.
Spread out gear-wise right now on armor. That's really so far apart.
Whoa! Surface. Hello, Surface.
It's not your friend.
Yeah. I'm kind of in a relationship with darkness right now, so...
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I kind of don't want to go outside because it's raining. Am I allowed to chill here until you guys get here? Just chilling inside.
Something I should do that I've been meaning to do for a long time.
Hello, llamas.
Twitchy.
I'm at 0-0 pretty much.
It's raining. Wait.
It's all good.
Ooh.
You know what? Let's just break one of the. Oh.
Wait.
I dropped something. Oh, that bad. I still don't have enough room to pick it up. Come on, that one. Okay, cool.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yep, that's why I had to throw it away.
Bungie, I'm looking at your booty right now.
There's a lot of booty in there.
Max is just optifine zooming on your booty right now.
Oh. Did I do good? I think I did good.
Okay. Oh, hi.
High enough, the silverfish will actually die one.
Oh, hi. Are we allowed to kill now, or...?
Sorry, yeah, kill whoever you find now. This is it. It's after the first 20 minutes, it was death to all. Yeah.
Oh!
That's my favorite letter.
I'm at Element's perspective right now, and I see why he's like, okay, can we fight now?
Yeah. Well, there's always one that gets kitted up quicker than everyone else.
No, I see why, because someone's actually chasing him right now.
Someone showed up and broke where I was hiding, and I'm like, oh, are we all have to fight? Because this person's right in front of me.
Someone actually caught up with you guys. So now it's actually kind of even. There's someone really behind, but he caught up somehow.
In health?
No,
magic llamas.
And like...
Magic llamas.
Magic llamas.
Armor and gear. Oh, Element's gapped or something. He's at full health again.
Well, two hearts. And yeah, I gapped. I had one left. I ended up having two gaps. But I was waiting for people to converge on me before I used the other
Twitchy.
One.
That's what you were doing. Oh.
What stuff? Stuff and things, you know?
Ooh. What are you gonna do with all that?
I'm gonna cook it and then rub it over my body.
Then rub it over the other guy's body?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's gonna be a mess of body rubbing.
Unfortunately, I'm stuck.
Oh no, not like actually stuck. I've got no drink left.
No, not actually stuck, no. Kind of have lava pour down in my only entrance. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds good.
And the person who keeps doing it is like placing it down and then doing it and then dropping it again.
Oh, dude. Spoilers. Especially the details of combat. I mean, how far out of the way?
Someone actually got pretty geared up. Two people. Oh.
It's magic.
No. I feel so bad for you, Elements.
Why?
Because of his terrible singing voice.
Yep.
No, I just caught something really close to you, and it's so OP, but it's covered in lava.
Oh, I don't think I know what you're talking about, but I'm not going to try. I don't have any pick or anything, so.
You don't have a pick?
It broke, and my wood I left upstairs, and now it's blocked off.
Oh. That sounds like a bad situation.
Really bad.
Okay, am I digging? No.
But you're approaching.
It's all right, man. I'm just trying to drag my coordinates in the right direction.
ESA invited me to a KSP discussion.
I found the most OP thing ever.
Oh, not a cat.
No, it's a village.
Village?
Yep.
Is there anything useful there?
There are chickens.
Chickens are useful.
Well, there's, I don't know. Fortress. Probably people. I haven't seen any yet. Could be haunted. Maybe filled with zombies.
It's a good bet in this game that there'll be zombies. Okay. Alright.
Please lead me back up to the surface. Oh, hey, what do you know?
This way.
Oh.
Where would people be?
So, Elements, ESA invited me to this chat, and I'm constantly getting spam notifications for rocket designs right now. Kerbal Space Program.
Yeah, he likes to design rockets. I mean, to be fair, most people who play Kerbal do like to design rockets. That's kind of like the main reason for playing.
I do like to design the rockets, but I'm bad at it.
I really need torches because I kind of don't have my gamma.
When it comes to
I just turned up. Ow.
Most people actually are.
I'm bad at
even the YouTubers that you watch will have done like 5,000 or 6,000 attempts at it.
True. I'm bad with like
No blacksmith.
Docking.
Oh man, I forgot to get the thing that I said I needed to get.
Being smart.
When I first started GSP, it was absolutely
horrible.
I really
hope this leads me back up to the surface. I'm literally trapped right now. And I also don't know
Harry Carey. Do the honorable thing.
Make it easier for the rest of them.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna try and find my way out of here.
Yeah, never give up. Never give up.
Oh shoot.
Wrong buttons. This one. This is the one I want.
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Oh,
check my health.
You're dead.
Guys. Yeah.
Yeah, check my health.
Screwed. Elements are screwed.
Oh yeah, that's down, that's down.
Yeah, a zombie randomly popped up behind me whenever I was trying to get out of here, and I have no pick, so stone takes forever to break.
Yeah, that takes a while.
Okay, so now there's quite a battle between the moose. Everyone's around equal levels now.
That should be good. That should be good. I really would like the world border to start shrinking. That would be so useful. Does anyone mind if I turn the daylight cycle off?
Yeah.
I don't mind.
That's game cool. We'll do daylight cycle. False time set. 1200 is it for the midday? Or 12,000?
Just say day.
Oh, yeah, day.
I think it'd be more dramatic at sunset.
Yeah, but then things will spawn, I think.
Yeah, but dramatic.
Dramatic. I'm all down for dramatic.
But drama. Dude, I'm really afraid that like a skeleton or a creeper or something's just gonna come up behind me while I'm doing this.
I have to try and take down a skeleton myself. It's the time I took a bow off someone.
I swear, if I end up actually winning this somehow.
That would be cool. That would be cool.
That'd be funny. I had two hearts.
That one.
Two hearts, no gapples left. Don't got. Oh shoot! No.
I'm seriously thinking about leaving that chat with ESA, but I've been using it for rocket designs because I'm bad at designing rockets. So I've been asking them for rocket designs.
Whoa! Apparently,
I'm still on the extreme hills because I punched a piece of stone and it broke really easily. It was a silverfish.
They break the same way.
Any way you break it,
will break the same amount of time. So if you use a pickaxe or your fist or your sword.
Yeah. It just breaks the same, yeah. So it broke really quickly with the fist, and I'm like, oh shoot! And it ended up spawning a silverfish, and it disappeared. I was like, wait, what? The silverfish, like, straight up disappeared. I was like, wait, what? Because I was holding my shield up, and I'm like, wait, where'd it go? What?
Whoa, I'm losing hunger now. I probably just had to move.
It's funny how, like, I was just trapped at my entrance, and I'm like, you know what? I'm bailing.
Oh, arg. I left food in my furnace. It's probably burnt now.
I've kept my food on me at all times, because, I mean, why not?
Yeah, exactly. I've done the same.
Same. But I died. Bad face. I'm just gonna go cry and say hello.
Hey, at least you lasted at least, like, 20-30 minutes this time.
I'm bad at Minecraft, what can I say?
Yes, you are.
I used to think I was really good at Minecraft, but I'm supposedly not.
There's nothing like coming out into the real world and testing your skills like against people for you to go,
And honestly, like, I know my stuff about Rainbow Space Program. Like, I know my stuff, like, I know how to get into orbit, I know how to go to the moon stuff. I've even gone through the moon.
I
was recording a video with my friend and I got a trajectory straight through the moon because I was worried about Delta V, so I didn't try to think of like getting like a proper orbit or anything.
I was
flying straight at the moon, and then I time warp up to the, like 10,000 and I just go straight.
Whoa.
Was it any of the people at Mike's that was the one that was trapping me in my darn house?
Looks like not.
So it must be a missile.
There you are. Come on, you. Let's do this. Let's tangle.
So it must have been a line.
Straight.
I don't need to. I've got a shield.
Oh, he's still straight.
I want to be a part of this action. Can you wait till I mine out of this area? With my fist? Which probably should hurt you.
It should. You should have a bloody and broken fist by now, right?
So basically, I think I punched about 50 stone blocks at least. The most unfortunate thing is I'm having to build a staircase, which is more mining than if it was straight up, because I have no building blocks on me.
Alright.
I'm like so bored right now because I've been just spectating you guys for like the last hour.
Yeah, I'm trying to find people. Or spiders.
Well, I'm kind people of in spiders. An extreme hills mountain trying to mine out, so...
If I find you, I'll be sure to dispatch you quickly.
The other lady, but she was just, or Landshed was just, sitting in the
level 40
and I just joined. I'm like, hi, big fan. But my voice cracks so much that I'm like, oh my god, I'm a fucking squeaker.
I mean, you already are
a squeaker. On average. I squeaked really loud. And then I left and he didn't respond, so I thought like maybe he didn't hear me, and then I'm like, dude, do you remember me? I joined your chat and I was like the giant squeaker. But he didn't respond.
Oh, down a waterfall. Like Landstrider is notorious. Oh, we have a kill. We have a kill. GG's. Yeah.
Okay,
GG's.
You're actually in like the best shape right now.
Yeah. I'm feeling good. Do you know how good I'm feeling, actually? Let's do this. I've had a thought.
If only I could bring my llamas here.
If only. Okay, let's do this.
Hollywood, I imagine you don't want to spectate me because of what I'm doing.
No, this isn't a way out.
You're twitchy. You should do Axe PvP.
Axes are actually ridiculous in 1v1.
I may have literally just made one.
I
was walking around with a sword so that people wouldn't realize.
Oh.
Dude, axes are actually overpowered.
They do 9 damage, but they have a slightly longer swing time.
And they also make shields useless. Or
they
put
also,
a cooldown timer on it.
And they also decrease armor durability faster.
Well, yeah, because it's a harder hitting weapon, that kind of goes in hand.
Like, there's 3 pros to it, 1 con. The con's not even too bad, depending on the kind of axe you have.
I mean, if you have someone with a sharpness, like a high sharpness sword versus a no sharpness axe, you're gonna lose. But...
Yeah.
Alright, so how do I go, like, boop to people? I want to
one.
Yeah, press 1 and it'll show you.
1, 1, and then it'll show the heads or whatever.
You don't want to spectate me, trust me.
Yo, Twitch, you should ride the boat on land.
I did for a little bit. got quite boring.
That's like my favorite mechanic in 111. It's being able to ride
land
boats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I slash world border? What's the next thing? Add center damage, get set.
Like,
no, I don't know how to shrink
can
it.
Can I please
slowly.
Get like a TP to surface or something? Because this is just getting ridiculous.
No.
This is just dumb. I'm at level 50. I'm probably in an extreme hills.
It all depends whether someone's trying to kill you still or not.
I'm pretty sure they left. I'm in a giant cave system that's...
I'm actually on the wiki right now. Twitchy.
And actually, I think it was Miss Aline that was after me.
And she's after all the kills.
Okay.
Yeah. Ow. I fell.
Either that or it was, I can't read the name.
Atherin.
Atherin, yeah. I can't read the name because I'm... far away from my PC, but my screen is big enough to, like, my Minecraft is big enough for me to see, but Discord's off to the side and I can't really.
Yeah, I've turned mine off as well.
Yeah. I mean,
well, I'm at 0-0, people. Come and get me. Come and get me. I am ready to fight. I mean, 0-0 is it? Ooh! I may have spotted someone. I think they might be trying to stalk me.
Well, it won't be me. Trust me.
I've got to turn my F3 off. It's going to be too much.
It won't be me. Trust me on that.
So, okay. I've got the...
Cue the fight music.
Okay, I have the... This fight.
Oh. GG! Whoa! Oh, that was good run. That was good run.
So Twitchy, if you do /op/crazyboy999, I can.
I actually have a chance.
I can start. I can make.
It's alright. I'm gonna find him.
I've actually got a chance now because you have 3 hearts. I have 2. Unless you have a gap, then I'm screwed. I've got
a diamond. Yo, Twitchy, if you want me to start drinking the world border, I have a command put up on the monitor right now.
I'm still going around collecting stuff.
I'm way away from 0-0 at this point because I ran away trying to, find a different way out of here.
Not that. How many have we got? 4.
Dude, my finger is starting to hurt. My finger is starting to hurt.
Oh, give us your coordinates, man. I'll come dig you out.
No, because then you'll kill me.
Do you want to make this?
Oh, where's all my? Where's it gone?
No, please don't decrease the war border on me, dude.
Where?
Oh, that'd be nasty. Okay.
That's the command.
Does that shrink it? Because I'm fairly sure. Oh, time in seconds.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So you can do like.
Please wait till I'm up on the surface.
By like 60,000 blocks.
I appear to have lost something, but.
So you just do on how long you want it to shrink down to a certain size. So you can go down world border set at 16 time in seconds.
I made it.
Are you free? Are you free?
I'm free. No, I don't know which way spawn is.
Checking out elements right now. Oh. Ooh.
You just made me spin around so fast.
I'm going to try and find my llamas.
You guys are pretty close to each other, actually.
Yeah, we should be. We should both be close to 0-0, right?
No, I was actually for a fair distance away. Because I ran through a cave system. I'm heading my way back towards it, though. Oh, shoot. I opened up my windows. Nope. I opened up my search bar.
So, Twitchy, there's the command.
So, yeah, I'm out now, so you can run it.
I went on the wiki. You can apparently do that in vanilla. You don't need to put them for borders.
No, 16. In seconds... 500, that's just over... 300 is 5 minutes. So let's go 500 seconds then. It's gonna take 7 or 8 minutes for it to shrink in.
I have to hit FN in order to use my F command.
Oh yeah, I hate that.
So you're gonna have to move just a bit.
I'm heading back towards 0-0 if you want to meet up there for the final showdown. Are you at 0-0? Switching?
Yeah, close enough.
Okay, I'm within 40-ish blocks. So, I'm turning off my FP.
I'm employing the same tactic that I employed last time.
I'm gonna turn off my sounds, actually.
Turn off your sound.
I turned it on. I had it off. Okay. I had it off.
I usually have my sounds on.
Oh, you
but I usually turn
this.
Off like my normal music, so I don't have like the Minecraft music.
I dropped 3 blocks and it took away half a heart. Really?
Oh, that was the thing that I fell down earlier and was like, oh, that should have done me damage, but it didn't. Okay. What do I know about the situation? I know a few things about this situation.
Dude, I actually really like the setting for this battle. Like the extreme hills.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Extreme hills, nice.
Oh.
Oh, it's these tense moments. We need something else to talk about while we stalk each other. yeah, cheers. How do I get out of here? How do I get closer?
Can you see me? A Thorin. I do not see misaligned.
I don't right now, if I'm to be honest.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna do honest.
What are you doing?
I just lost track of you, actually.
Why do you say for 20?
Is she ghosting? Oh, you know that 3-block drop you were just talking about?
No, actually, mine's in a different spot.
No, but I did make a 3 drop.
Why does 3-block drops hurt you now? That's dumb.
Just a little bit taller than your own height, right?
Didn't it always hurt you?
No, yeah, I'm fairly sure. It was once you got to 4.
Oh. Wait, he's...
A.
Oh. Oh.
I think one axe hit will kill me, though.
I think one axe hit will finish either of us off.
I don't have an axe, so you're lucky on that one.
Did you start the fire?
I thought that cow was you, wow.
The amount of times I've spun round thinking you're a cow, or the cow was you.
Oh.
There are some days I wish I were. I wish people would mistake me for a cow.
That ain't good. That is something I wish to avoid.
What?
I wonder what that could be.
Oh! I see him. I see both of them. I have both of them in my screen right now.
Uh-huh.
Oh! Shots are fired!
Do you have a bow?
What? Me? No. I was spent ages killing skeletons for a bow. Why would I have a bow? may have taken it off someone.
Bit liar. Oh, so a lion had a bow. Yeah. Can you give me a few minutes?
Oh man, my heart is thumping.
Oh. Ah. How would I get you to?
Oh well, GG everybody.
Nice.
Woo! Oh, look at that! Wow, F5 it! Yay! Oh, look at that!
I swung. If I would have, I swung. If I would have gotten that hit.
That hit, yeah. That was good. Here we go. I'm gonna wear the diamond.
I was honestly secretly supporting Twitchy and Elements. I saw Twitchy craft a golden apple, so I'm impressed he didn't use it.
Is everybody? Oh yeah, I could have eaten that golden apple. Is everybody close to me? I.e., if I. Oh, hang on.
I'm spectating you. How do I get out of spectating you?
Here, everybody. You're all in creative mode. Come and stand behind me so I can get a screenshot of this. Yeah. Okay, so I will definitely be looking to do this again, guys. If everybody's up for it.
One more swing, I would have gotten you.
Well, it was literally half a heart. Half a heart. It was good going.
Both of us half a heart. Yeah. So it really came down to who hit.
So I'm going to say thank you very much, guys, for joining me. It has been an absolute blast. It really has been an awesome one. I will get hold of you guys at some other point. Keep hold of this this Discord channel. Literally only going to use it for UHC. So every now and then I'll pop a thing up and tell you what's going on.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, go.
All right, cool.
It was good playing with you guys. It really was good fun. Thanks very much.
Yeah, man.